We forgive, I always say, not because what they did is okay, but simply because we deserve to be free. And not forgiving keeps us stuck. So whatever someone has done to you, it doesn't deprive you of your birthright to be free, to be joyful, to be peaceful. Because that's the nature of who you are.